as well as like the second game, because like it's not one of those games that like no one played themselves. It's like, oh, fucking the YouTube game, the nice, beautiful looking YouTube game. So everyone just watched it on YouTube.
Dude, this game looked like shit on YouTube. I never played it.
Man.
Well, the character was like so small and I couldn't really tell what the fuck was happening.
Really?
Yeah, why do people like this game so much? What's the call?
The call? I've seen different reasons. It depends. Like, I don't think the story is going to appeal to you, but people like the story. I'm not really in it for the story. It's mostly just the platforming and, like, movement and everything. It's really smooth and, like, silky feeling game.
Okay, well, I'll give it a shot. I'll postpone my initial judgments of the game. Yeah.
Prejudices. We should narrate the beginning of the game, all like silent film. So, oh, fucking, I'm staring at some grass right here. Oh,
yeah, for all of our blind viewers, there's a giant, big fucking creature with a white mask.
Yeah, there's a fucking black goop creature who's chasing a fucking sperm flying through the air.
We're in the swallow's nest.
Goop ass character.
I'm jumping, but the jump doesn't do anything. It sends me one pixel off the ground.
One pixel off the ground. I'm surprised this thing can jump.
Dude, you could probably jump if you were that big.
I mean, that's some air for being that big.
Is that Ori and he's in the blind forest?
Yeah, he's in the fucking blind forest. Okay. Situation. You're Ori and you're fucking suckling on some toes. What are you doing?
Who is Ori? Is this Ori?
Yeah, this is Ori right here. You're turning everything up?
That's well, I guess I'm... for you. It's too quiet, man.
Usually turn everything like down though.
Yeah, but it's quiet, man. Oh, what a whimsical little beat. Is that a Dragon Ball? Dude, they're fucking over harvesting everything, dude.
Yeah. What did you just call a Dragon Ball?
That little fruit that came out, it was literally a Dragon Ball.
I must not be seeing it.
Dude, you don't even see it, dude.
I mean, I guess...
Dude, the one that dropped was perfectly round, and there was like a little fucking thing on it.
Dude, they're fucking builders. I'm doing this all in one day.
Dude, I feel like this is a game you play after, like, you've gone to war. And like your mind is just broken, and you like have to like have some childlike, some infant-like reaction to stimuli games.
Yeah, the horrors of war have made you unable to play much else. You need games that bring you peace.
Did you know this big motherfucker is eating like the majority of all this shit?
Yeah. Where the fuck is our guy going with his like?
I thought his name was Ori.
I'm fucking sorry. Where's Ori going? Where is Ori fucking going? I don't remember the beginning of the game.
Dude, he's fucking taking the Dragon Balls to go summon Shenron.
Yeah. That's Shenron talking right now.
Dude, it sounds like it. Cut out to Ori, and I said, welcome to the blind forest.
Welcome to the blind forest. And then Ori fucking went blind. He's like, oh, now I see. Who would have known that all it was closing my eyes?
Dude, they did. They over-harvested everything, dude.
Fucking capitalist.
Fucking capitalist. I can't jump anymore.
You're too weak, dude. You've over-harvested and ate too much.
We've gorged too much. We're a fucking glum.
Bro, what the fuck?
Because I'm a fucking glutton. Ha ha ha.
Fucking glutton. Oh, look at my... This is what King Ass Ripper's world would look like. We allowed to eat everything.
Well, that's physically impossible. There's no way he could eat this much.
You're a doubter. You're a straight doubter.
That's physically impossible. He wouldn't be able to harvest enough shit in time.
Dude, watch your tongue, dude. One day he's gonna come into your room and be like, "You've harvested all the food around this area. You're next." And then you're not gonna be able to do anything.
Dude, nah.
The force was.
Dude, they said it.
They said it.
Dude, how did Ori, like, still not grow up? Dude's still, like, a little baby.
Bro's a fucking whimsical forest spirit. Motherfucker doesn't need to grow up.
He does. He's gonna be fighting some fucking beasts.
Yeah, some fucking sick-ass monsters. Look at him, collecting more Dragon Ball.
Wait, he died?
Whoa.
That guy died? How did he die?
I think starvation.
He was fat as fuck, though. And there's still food, like, all over the fucking place.
Dude, fucking there's one, like, thing of food that they couldn't reach.
Yeah, but Ori can.
Yeah, but Ori's a fucking little dum-dum.
If they're spirits, how the fuck are they eating?
Well, fucking Ori's a spirit, not this thing.
See, he's still alive.
Like, Ori... This is the exact game I'd give to a soldier after you get back from the war. Child, yeah, witnessing,
like, fuck! Fuck!
No, I'd give this to them right before they come back, you know, from war. Be like, oh man, hopefully that doesn't, like, I'm sure your family's fine though, like, back at home.
Damn. Did he have to eat the other guy?
I don't know why that hit me so late. I don't know.
He does.
What if the game was like? What if the game just brought up a prime and it was just said devour and like had like a button mashing prompt?
That'd be pretty cool. What if the game stopped and it was like, this game requires an internet connection?
Every single time I've seen a game do that to me, I've just stopped playing it.
What if it was like, this game requires you to be a woman to play? That's what Stardew Valley does.
How would it tell?
Dude, you don't know?
Oh, the fucking super scanners within these games.
The super scanners? Yeah, they actually know everything about you. They're in your head right now, and they can hear you talk.
Yeah. They're like, this fucking man.
Damn. Dude fell on the spike, on the thorn. He injured his leg? Dude, what a bitch. If this guy's a forest spirit, he fucking sucks.
Bro hates him.
Dude literally fucking starved to death and then, like, fucking hit his leg on a fucking thorn and can't even walk now.
I think a forest is fucking dying. He's a forest spirit, so he's fucking losing energy, dude.
Okay. He's dead? Are we play the game in hell?
That would be fucking fire. Look, then Ori had to battle himself fucking out of the depth of hell.
Dude, he does. He just fucking rejuvenates the whole forest. They got that movie OST type stuff.
Yeah. That was all the rage back in this era, right? Like, everyone was like, all the orchestrated game with pretty graphic.
Okay, so now we're actually gaming.
There you go. We're actually gaming. Bro's doing backflip. Oh, you should jump into those.
Yeah, I don't know. That doesn't seem like the right thing to do.
I don't know.
It's space
don't
to know. Jump higher. Yeah, definitely not the right thing to do, man. Sunken glades. Do you want me to go back and die?
Okay, and listen, man. You've already made your choice. Oh, those look good.
Those look good. You're just, like, looking for fucking hatred. Do you think this hurts me?
They're instant death, it seems.
Dude, I don't know they were purple. Dude, if they were wanting to be instant death, they should have made them red.
I don't think the red ones are instant death, though. Maybe because purple's more sinister.
I don't know if purple is more sinister. It's the really? Fucking same thing of hockey.
I don't know much about hockey. What do you know about hockey?
Literally nothing. You know infinitely more. You're the One Piece guy.
Fucking, I watched like 80 episodes of One Piece. That's like not even enough to know fucking squat shit about anything.
Well, I know I've watched zero episodes of One Piece.
Well, fucking, I don't think hockey comes until like a cotillion episodes in.
Okay. What the fuck is that thing? Holy shit. Dude got fucking rocked by the little big planet bomb.
Yeah, dude, they should have made at least one more new little big planet.
They tried to, but like people did not. They were not feeling it.
Oh man.
So I can tap E near to access the ability tree. How the fuck do I make a Soul Link again?
You fucking did it before.
To pick up the tiny light.
Oh, it's fucking Link, listen.
I get the little thingamajiggy. I must have followed you here.
What if when I died, that's what I became? And I was just always around you, constantly nonstop. I was like, fucking James! Fucking kill him!
We're a little spirit.
Yeah.
I'd just be haunted by your shit. You should rip off all your skin.
Rip off all your skin. They put something in your drink. Fucking James, don't trust them. Evil, trust them.
Access the ability tree.
Kindle.
Can I pick these up? No idea. I thought that would kill me, so I didn't pick up the other shit.
Fucking bro was scared of everything.
Well, dude, everything that was a different color fucking killed me immediately.
True. But those were like evil colors, like fucking red and purple.
Well, orange is a pretty fucking evil color too, dude.
Yellow?
It's orange. Orange is pretty much red, and red is pretty much bad.
4 golden.
4 golden? Dude, you're just making shit up now.
Dude, what the fuck? These are, like, not even orange. They're, like, oh,
they literally, dude, color. Color pick it, it's, like, literally orange.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I kind of don't like that everything fucking insta-kills you. It's pretty fucked up. They spawn me with the fucking, with the poop shit.
The fucking poop shitter. There you go, now you can fucking dig yourself up.
I haven't fucking activated anything else. I can't get up there.
I don't got wall jumping yet.
Dude, spoilers, dude. Now I know there's gonna be wall jumping. My whole gaming experience is ruined right now, actually. Can you believe what you've done?
I can't believe I've spoiled the Metroidvania for you.
Would you consider this a Metroidvania?
It's like... I guess like... it's more of just a platformer, but... No, it's definitely a Metroidvania. Like, I feel like.
To rekindle the soul length.
At least slightly, at least has like ideas from it. Because if it was just a platformer, it wouldn't have like a bit of that. Because, like, you know, fucking Metroidvania was like, oh, gain new ability, go back to old area, fucking usability.
This kind of has the same type of thing.
Yeah, so that's why I think it's like slight, like in some ways, a Metroidvania.
There's a little fucking bug beneath that.
And don't listen to a word this thing says. It's trying to deceive you. It's evil.
I can believe that. You're such a helpful person when playing video games. Like, always give me the right things to do and say.
Yeah, I know.
I should just listen to all the voices inside my head and ignore every sense of reason.
I mean, you said it, not me. You believe is the right thing to do, then it must be.
Then it must be.
Must be. It has to be.
Yeah, I didn't know you really liked Ori and the Blind Forest.
Yeah, that was a pretty neat game.
When was the last time you played?
I think I played this game like 3 years ago.
Okay.
I was trying to do like a hit list run of it. It wasn't going very well. Cause that's like one of the achievements, to play the whole game but like don't get hit a single time. And it's like, okay.
The CBT achievement?
Yeah, the CBT achievement. I just decided not to.
They're
it was
just
kind of the game I'd play. It was like late at night. I didn't really want to like think about much. So I turned this on. It's just kind of a calm, peaceful experience.
That makes sense.
With a little bit of CBT thrown in.
Just a little bit of CBT.
Just a tiny smidgen.
Okay, you can fucking do some goofball shit here. You can like attack shit through the wall.
I'll say the second game is not as relaxing as this one.
They made Ori and the Blind Forest 2?
Yeah, fucking Ori and the Will of the Wisp.
Interesting. You don't think it's as good as this one?
I think it's a better game, but just less relaxing. Because like, Ori was like a okay, I just like it's the end of the day. I don't really feel like fucking playing Gungeon or something. And fucking having to dodge a gazillion boards or anything else. So I'd play like Ori. It was generally like, because you know, even when I die, it's like, oh, I just get right back into it, go back to the area and stuff. The other game is like fucking, like they were like, oh man, the last game wasn't challenging enough. We need to crank up the CBT meter. They yeah. just put like giant beasts everywhere, like crawling in the background of the stages. Like each area had like its own like boss that would chase you down the entire area. And I remember fucking they start you off with this fucking spider and like it fucking is bullshit.
That could be cool.
It is cool, but it wasn't the relaxing speed. I beat it. It was a pretty good game, but like it was not what I signed up for at first.
That makes sense. I can see how that could be a bit of an issue.
Well, imagine being like, oh wow, Stardew Valley 2? I can't wait to play. And then it's like, you walk into your like house for the first time, and there's like a fucking Dark Souls boss in there, and you're like, what is this?
Well, that'd be cool, but it probably wouldn't be the game for Stardew Valley fans.
Yeah.
Do you think you... Never mind.
Okay, man. Your intrusive thoughts have been hitting you pretty hard recently.
Dude, like, there's just some things that are just in poor taste.
Like, I can never even fathom what you're about to say to me. Stop.
Well, I gotta... That's why you stop yourself in time.
Yeah, so, do you think, like, Ori, like, feels like...
Do I think Ori feels like what?
Like, what do you think he feels like?
Like, if I were to touch him?
Yeah, if you were to touch him.
Yeah, he probably just feels like a little, like, stuffed animal. Like a little cat or something.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, he feel like, kind of like, rough leather.
Why? He's literally furry.
Is he, though? He's kind of, like, smooth and, like, weird looking.
Dude, he's got like a fucking fuzzy little tail and shit.
That's the only fuzzy thing about him. Bro's making beats.
Dude, I am. Okay, how difficult do you think it would be to swallow Ori? Just to eat him whole?
Well, getting a size comparison here, he's apparently the size of, like, he's assumedly the size of a small 10-year-old child, so I would assume quite
what?
Hard.
Really?
Fucking look at that stone! Next to that stone, I like, how small do you
that's a very, that's, like,
are?
Not that big of a stone, dude. He's probably like a foot tall, maybe a foot and a half.
Okay, so I guess maybe he's the size of a fucking 5-year-old child? I don't know how that makes any better. He's the size of some sort of child. He's definitely not like microscopic. He's really small. Like swallowable. He's not swallowable. I don't think he's boar worthy.
But he's like, he's got like, he's like an octopus. Like he's just all like limbs and shit.
Okay, well, okay, let's say theoretically he was really easy to, like, he bent, like, super, like, he was kind of like an octopus. Like, all of his shit condensed down to, like, a small cylinder if you try to eat him. Whole. Like, nah, because his head, like... Swallowing a whole orange is already, and I should know, it's already pretty hard. His head is still like that, but like 5 times bigger. I would not be able to swallow him head first.
I don't think he's that big, man. Like, that's the size of, that's one mushroom right there, and that's like pretty much like half the size of him.
You don't know if that's like a giant mushroom or not.
It's not, dude. These are, look at these like small flowers.
Yeah, but then there's leaves even smaller. Like, way, way smaller than him.
Yeah, there's gonna be something smaller than everything. That's how life
okay.
works.
Okay. Yeah, we can solve this by looking up how big is a tree. It's gonna be like, oh, he's actually 6 feet tall. fucking 8 feet wide. Some fucking video game characters are like that. Like, they'll be standing next to, like, a normal human being and be half their size. And they'll be like, yeah, actually, Sonic the Hedgehog is actually fucking 10 feet tall.
He's in the NBA.
What size?
Holy shit, we learned the wall jump already?
There we go.
Oh, you can just fucking climb shit.
Okay, Ori's height... If you compare Ori's height to that of a squirrel found in-game, that puts Ori at approximately 10 to 14...
inches?
What? No, it just fucking put 10 to... Oh, wait, yeah, okay, inches.
See?
Okay, he is pretty small.
Yeah, he's a pretty small dude.
So he's like a... So you're right, he is just a foot tall. Foot tall, like... That's still pretty hard, man. You have to admit.
You could probably eat him in one sitting, though.
Yeah, definitely. He's definitely not like a hard meal. Like, finished up.
Bro, you have fucking... You have to eat this for $1 billion. Who you taking to help you?
Fucking... I remember... Dante... Like... added me in like a Facebook post one time, and it was like, you need to get fucking two people to help you finish this off. And it was like this fucking super big, like fucking unbelievably big pot of alcohol. Like, it was just like a tropical fruit mix of like fucking a million bottles of alcohol, this giant with the brew. And he only added me, and he was like, I only need one person. Key there, we're deaf finishing this. And like, my mom saw that repost. She's like, nah, y'all, you both are gonna have to wait until you're 21 for that. Like, and I just remember, and I never responded to it. I don't respond, cause like, when I had Facebook, I never responded to a single thing people added me in or put me in. Because like, it was always along those fucking lines. Like, okay, like, fucking...
Well, dude, they're just fucking... They're just asking for your help, and you're not fucking following it, dude. For $1 billion, dude.
Dante then texted me about it. He was like, yo, dude, would you actually be willing to do that? And I was like, Dante, I don't drink alcohol. He's like, yeah, forget.
You don't want to get alcohol poisoning by downing a giant... pot of alcohol. Yeah,
drowning the witch's cauldron of alcohol.
The fucking witch's brew.
Yeah, the witch's brew. The devious fucking concoction. And they're like making it as the people were drinking. Like they're putting more in. Like I don't understand what was happening in the video.
Bro, who you calling to help you with this?
Who you calling to help you with this? I'd fucking call Alcoholics Anonymous.
Dude, call Badlands Chugs.
Yeah. I'll call the fucking... Who are those fucking guys who just drink beer and like commission random bullshit on Fiverr?
No, Cold Ones?
Yeah, Cold Ones. I'd get the Cold Ones on deck.
The Cold Ones on deck. This does have some Metroidvania vibes.
Yeah, dude.
Me going back in time to the fucking original release of Metroid to tell fucking Shigeru Miyamoto that it gives me major Castlevania vibes.
Wow, this is a lot like Castlevania. Like,
what? He'd be like, what? Fuck. I don't speak English. What the fuck are you talking about?
Whoa, eh? What the fuck you talking about?
How do you feel about VTubers?
Fucking at the beginning I was like, oh, kind of a novel concept, I guess. And then like it immediately, like almost a month later, I was like making like you know that picture like Sasuke when he's like the blood dripping down his eyes and he has like the Mangekyo Sharingan? That's what I look like when I started seeing all the VTubers crop up more. Like, I hate them. I hate them so much, dude. And there's so many people that would go off like bat to defend them.
Oh, wow, you're not a big VTuber fan, man?
Well, because like I'm like fucking like, oh, VTubers are just kind of fucking like lame ass concepts now, and most of them aren't even that like good, and or good content creators either. Like, it's kind of just like cop out content a lot of the time. And they're like, you just hate fun, and you just hate it because it's anime, and you just hate it because you hate women, and you also aren't good. It's like, dude. Like, don't get me wrong, I like the concept. Like, I find, like, because, like, you know, there's a lot of people that already were faceless, right? Like, faceless YouTubers, faceless streamers. And yeah. It's like, okay, yeah, give them, like, a small character. That's cool. Like, and when it first started, I was like, yeah, no, that's really cool. I think that's neat, right? But then it was like, every VTuber is just the same person. I refuse to believe otherwise. They just like come out of a factory. Like,
well, they kind of used to, but not anymore.
Yeah. Well, fucking like, they're so factory made. They have agencies for them now. Like, with whole fucking businesses. Like, oh, fucking time to pump out more VTubers into the world.
Dude, they just fucking created the fucking they broke the code, they cracked the code in the system. You just get a bunch of like, you get a bunch of dudes to fucking like all these anime chicks, and then they just farm money off of them.
Yeah, and it's the fact that there's only like three types of VTubers. The one we saw when we like went to that guy's Twitter, just like fedora anime guy, like just. They all look the same with different hair and like slightly different clothes. Or like definitely not a child character. Like on that lolly type bullshit. Or giant person with big boobs, but the only thing different about any of them is what animal they are. It's like, big boob anime girl, but I'm a lion. Oh, but I'm big boob anime girl, but I'm a dragon. Oh my fucking god.
Dude, people go crazy for that, man.
Yeah, people need to fucking kill themselves. I'm just kidding.
Jesus Christ. That's not...
No. This is a very big turn of pace from when I was telling you, like, people should be able to enjoy what they want, as long as it doesn't get out of hand. It's like, oh, how do you feel about VTubers then? Maybe they should fucking kill themselves. I think VTubers got out of hand. It's just way too creatively bankrupt. It's ridiculous.
Well, I mean, they're pretty much just like normal streamers though, right? Except they just have like a little different portrait.
Yeah, but, right. I feel like it's like the open degeneracy that surrounds them is a little problematic.
Yeah, it's true. Like, pretty much every clip that like I ever get recommended from VTubers is always like some weird shit. Like, yeah. Oh, here's this like crazy sexual thing that they did.
Yeah.
Every single time VTuber I see model, part of them, they accidentally off.
Yeah, every single time I see art of them on my feed, it's always like one. Every single time is one of like the more like kid-looking ones. It's like it's just an excuse for people to fucking make CP on the timeline. This character is actually 3,000 years old, and the person who plays them is 30 in real life. So, and they're a persona of that person. Therefore, it's not weird. It would be weird if I was doing it with like an actual anime character, but this person's real technically, so it's like not weird. It's like, I don't know. It's just like, it breaks my rule of like, as long as it doesn't go too crazy. Like, VTubers like just propagate this weird side of the internet that leaks everywhere. Like, we all know VTubers in the fucking community and stuff. We get the videos recommended to us. We see the art sometimes. Fucking, like, just everything. It's like, it's tiring. I don't want it, like, I don't like going, like, onto my YouTube feed and it's like, fucking Moo Moo Me Wow fucking bounces her bajilliggles on screen. It's like, fuck off. What are you doing on my feed?
Bro, I gotta clip that. That was pretty fucking good. Bounces her fucking bajiggle wiggles on stream.
Oh my god.
How do you break this?
It's just fucking.
Oh, you can backflip? Right.
Yep, bro.
Okay. I don't understand a single thing you fucking said.
Hey, listen, man. I was like, oh yeah, you can't backflip. Fucking, we're back at it at Krispy Kreme.
that's pretty good. Okay, I don't think I can actually like even fucking. I don't think I can continue that way. Back on again at Krispy Kreme.
You think the guy got kicked out after that?
Maybe. He probably, like, just owns that. Like, he probably works there.
Yeah, but that doesn't stop you from getting in trouble.
Maybe he owns the restaurant, bro.
What do you mean? Maybe he doesn't. Who knows? Who's to say? How do you feel about, like style of, like, voice acting, where it's like,
I think it can work.
Like
I don't think it's bad here. Especially since it's like all alien and shit.
Yeah. Fucking, that's Aku right there.
Dude, that
we're
is.
Just looking Aku.
What's up with like the white ones versus the black ones? Okay, dude, you pausing after that makes that sentence seem really weird.
Yeah, my internet's been acting a little weird.
That's a fucking thing?
Yeah.
What's the deal with, but like...
I was just like, oh, yeah.